4.tn.gov. Enter in your user ID and your password. Hit sign in. Find your real estate license. Come over here where it says select. Hit the drop down arrow. Transfer. And then hit select again. And here is where you will upload the TREC 1 form and pay the state's $25 transfer fee. And then you are good to go. The transfer is considered instant. All we need is a copy of the receipt for $25 or a screenshot confirmation that the form has been uploaded.